Today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in Redmi A3. So the first step, open the camera app, click on the arrow icon and look for the watermark. Now just switch it on, now it's activated, or switch it off like you wish. Now it's activated. So after that, go back to camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. And that's it, this is how it works. Thanks for watching and goodbye.